Hi, welcome. This is Raja. I'm part of the AIYHS project team. This project is part of our machine reasoning module. Title of the project is The Smart Secondary School Proposal. I'm going to give a quick demo of the project and the little detail around that. Our project team members are myself, Raja Sudalimuthu, Revathi, Jayashree, and Sunil. It's a 4-member team. We have worked in the past few weeks to establish, apply the concepts of machine reasoning, knowledge acquisition, representation to develop a secondary school proposal system. As a parent, we have recently gone through the challenges of selecting the right secondary school based on the PSLE score. It relates to, you know, what is the expected score, based on that, which is the best school, which is the, my kid is eligible to get a seat, and what is based on his preferred CCA, mother tongue preferences, mother tongue options, the distance from the travel time it takes to reach the school, all of this to be considered in order to select the right school. So this is a very challenging and painful process, and is also that we need to look at the past history of cutoff points in order to prepare ourselves to apply to the right secondary schools. So we thought, having gone through this challenge in the recent past, all of us, all the four of us, we have gone through this challenge. So applying this concept in developing a system is the right way to do. So that's the background behind why we selected this particular challenge to provide a solution. This project required data mining to collect the data of all the schools, secondary schools in Singapore. We have used the PassHub web crawler to collect information from various websites, including Ministry of Education, Piasu Parents, and school sites to collect the all the details around the schools, which would be applied for this project, which is used for various rules for this project. So the consolidated information is, you can see here, which consists of the location of the school, what are all the CCAs offered, what the last 10 years, the cutoff points of all the schools, the mother tongue offered in the school. All the informations have been gathered and applied the various criterias. Our thought process was also to apply the concept of the certainty factor in as part of the in addition to the rules, in order to recommend the right school and build the intelligence along with it. So as part of this, the process model, in order to get the recommendation done, of the student information is captured as part of our by the user of the system, and validated the information from the postal code if it is a valid 6-digit number, right? And the cutoff mark should be within the range, and we have loaded the data which is a consolidated, applied the cutoff point and the gender rules on top of other conditions to identify the schools eligible where the students has the possibility of getting admitted, and provide the determine the travel duration, so using integration with the Google API distance metrics API, and assessing the choice of schools which would be most applicable for the student, and there is a higher possibility of the chances of getting the seats as well, and preparing the output in a way that it is sorted in a way the best school on the top, considering the travel duration as well. So the whole process of proposal has consists of numerous knowledge representation in terms of rules and selected the right schools for the user for the use. I'll quickly go through the system. Let me execute the start the process. Okay, let me give my the input from my son itself. Let me give the postal code of the my address, and the expected prelim score if it is if he's yet to appear for the exam, and a gender is a boy or girl, and a co-education is okay, or a single gender school is required. The CCA is what is the preferred CCA, which is football, is his most favorite game. So, the mother tongue, for now I put it as a Chinese, and submitted the input form. Now, what it does is it is loading the data and run through the various rules engine, and prepare the output. So let me select the task, the pending task, and let me get this task initiated. Now we'll see that the it has created the output. We'll look at the student information on the top with the proposed secondary schools with the best school among the the most eligible schools have been selected. There are it is sorted by the most the school which is the best among the selected ones, right, on the top. You can see the list of schools which are the preferred choices for the school for the student, and this can be directly taken and filled up in the application where they need to specify the six choices. So the way it is recommending is exactly that way it can be filled up in the application form when the kid is applying for the MOE. Thank you.